She's cool, she's sexy, and she's most definitely dangerous. She's Æon Flux. In the next half hour, we'll show you her ascension to stardom. From the very first appearance as an animated heroine on MTV to her debut live-action film starring Charlize Theron.
Don't move.
We'll be joined by the Academy Award-winning actress to find out what it took to take Æon from TV to video games and eventually to Hollywood.
This film kicked my butt up and down the street several times.
Plus, with the help of the film stunt team, we'll create an Æon-style action sequence that you'll only see here. So sit back and strap yourselves in, because we're about to take you into the world of Æon Flux. Welcome to the world of Æon Flux. I'm Damian Fahey, and for the next half hour, we're bringing you all things Æon. Exclusive clips from the film, a first-hand look at her new video game, and Æon herself, Charlize Theron, joins us as we create our own Flux action sequence. Before we do all that, let's take a look back at where the Æon saga began. Who is Æon Flux? She's Hollywood's newest, sexiest, and most lethal heroine. Currently, she's helming her own comic book, video game, and movie starring Oscar winner Charlize Theron. But before she was kicking ass on the big screen, she was kicking it on a little one as part of an MTV animated series called Liquid Television.
Well, at the time when I was approached to develop a character for Liquid TV, I was actually working on Rugrats for Nickelodeon. Probably Æon Flux came out of my frustration of working with babies who were very clumsy, and I wanted to do something that was just the complete opposite of that.
She was incredibly smart and willing to ask really big questions about her world.
Viewers were instantly mesmerized by the tall, sexy, scantily clad heroine who barely talked yet spoke volumes.
She had to be sexy and she had to be feminine. Tough, but not too tough. She had to be able to do seduction.
So outrageous. Beautiful. Sexy.
The way she's dressed, the way she looks, the way she moves, all of that was tailored to kind of seduce the viewer.
Although Æon's Liquid Television shorts were just that, lasting only 2 to 3 minutes each, fans got action, drama, suspense, and one more thing, the death of Æon in every episode.
If you start with the premise that she's always going to die, that you can have her do things that a normal character wouldn't do.
She was very unusual, and I liked that in the original creation that she died in every episode because she took these enormous risks.
It was at this point that Æon fans were now born and hungry for more. The Æon shorts were definitely visually stimulating. The only thing lacking was a clearly defined story. But it was the character's cult success that finally gave her a full half-hour animated series.
How very progressive.
Finally, fans could hear Æon's voice, know who her enemies were, and most importantly, have a storyline to follow.
We're being watched.
It was the style and story from the series that provided filmmakers with a blueprint for the movie. Right now, let's beautify your TV. Here's the lovely Charlize Theron to tell you everything you need to know about Æon and her world.
Æon Flux's journey begins 400 years in the future. Disease has virtually wiped out the human race, and only one city remains on Earth. The city is ruled by a congress of scientists who protect it from the outside world. To most people, it seems like paradise. But not to those who have mysteriously disappeared.
Please, miss, have you seen this girl? She disappeared 2 months ago.
Æon Flux is the government's ultimate assassin. But when she discovers that this perfect society has been covering up the perfect secret, the hunter becomes the hunted. Now Æon is back, and her only mission is to get revenge.
You killed my family. So I came here to kill you.
Charlize is joined by a star-studded cast that includes Martin Zakas as the tyrannical Trevor Goodchild,
You know me.
Sophie Okonedo as Aeon's partner, Sethandra.
Still can't surprise you.
And Frances McDormand as the handler.
We have an assignment.
Right now, check out an exclusive clip from the film, which takes the animated Aeon style and literally morphs it into live action. There's your first look at the graceful yet dangerous action that takes place in the film. But creating Aeon's mesmerizing style was no easy task. Charlize and the film stunt team had to approach this unique character with an equally unique solution.
If you're a fan of the original, the Aeon-esque qualities that are so underlined in the anime are definitely in the film. Visually, in the creation of the Aeon that I came up with, I didn't want to disappoint fans. I wanted to give fans an essence of what that character was, but at the same time, cover my bits.
Now, what we tried to stay true to with the film versus the animated version was the unusual physical characteristics of the character.
She's very agile. She's not a very verbal person. And so it was important for me to be able to feel like I could tell the story a lot through my body and through my action.
This film is very physical, very gymnastic-oriented, very character-driven movements.
Instead of just kind of running crazy and jumping crazy for no apparent reason, everything was really motivated by story or by character.
When we originally sat down and discussed the picture, Charlize was adamant about doing all of her own stunts.
I can't imagine playing this part and just kind of standing there and doing the look or the word and then having somebody else do 80% of what the scene is really about, this woman being physical.
She has amazing air awareness. She can adjust her body in ways that I've actually never seen anybody do, even highly physically capable stunt people.
And that was probably the biggest reason why I wanted to do this film, because I wanted to have that physical challenge.
There wasn't one occasion where she said, oh, I don't feel like doing that, or I can't do that.
This is probably the hardest film I've ever done.
So now you guys are caught up on Aeon and her journey from animation into film. And for those of you craving more, be sure to pick up the entire animated collection in stores November 22nd. Coming up, we'll check out Aeon's next venture, video games. Plus, we're creating our own exclusive Aeon action sequence with the help of the film stunt team. And I'll be joined by the lovely Charlize Theron to see how it all turns out.
And there you have it.
Wow. It's all just another part of the world of Aeon Flux.
I waited for 100 years for this day. You're needed.
I'm ready. I had a family once. I had a life. Now all I have is a mission.
This portion of MTV is brought to you by Aeon Flux, available now on Xbox and PlayStation 2 computer entertainment system.
Rated T for teen. Their world is beyond perfection. Their race is near extinction. Their hope is in her hands. Flux. Available now on Xbox and PlayStation 2 computer entertainment system.
MTV presents Aeon Flux, the complete animated collection. This 3-disc DVD box set features director's cut episodes by Peter Chung, with digitally remastered and enhanced picture and 5.1 Dolby digital surround sound. This box set is loaded with special features, including pencil tests, an inside look at Aeon's top secret hardware in the deviant devices of Aeon Flux, the featurette investigation, the history of Aeon Flux, as well as classic shorts from MTV's groundbreaking animated series Liquid Television, and much more. In stores November 22nd.